This video will demonstrate the procedure you will use to run a triglyceride determination by comparing your patient against a known standard of 200 milligrams per deciliter. To begin, you will need two brand new clean cuvettes and caps, your patient block, micropipettes and tips, and a dry bath incubator set to 37 degrees centigrade. Begin by plugging in the cable labeled with green tape and then opening LogerPro. Using the prepared blank from your patient block, wipe it with a Kim wipe and place it in the spectrometer, being sure a clear side faces front. Click Experiment, Calibrate Spectrometer 1. If the spectrometer has been on, you can choose Skip Warm-up. Click Finish Calibration and OK. Place the blank back in the patient block. To prepare your samples, use a Sharpie to label your cuvettes. Add 1 milliliter, in other words, 1,000 microliters, of the triglyceride reagent to each cuvette. Next, open the triglyceride standard microfuse tube by pushing up on the little tab in the front and add 20 microliters to the cuvette labeled as standard. Cap it and place it in the dry bath incubator. Allow it to warm for 10 minutes. After about 5 minutes, you can add 20 microliters of your patient sample to the remaining cuvette and begin warming it for 10 minutes. While the samples are warming, pour some NanoPure water into a 20 milliliter beaker. Once 10 minutes has elapsed, remove the standard from the dry bath, uncap it carefully, and add 2 milliliters of NanoPure water. Cap it and gently mix by rotating. Wipe the cuvette, place it in the spectrometer, and click Collect. Wait a few seconds and click Stop. Remove the cuvette. Repeat this process with your patient sample when it is finished warming. Be sure to click Save Latest Run. Using the Examine tool, write down the absorbances at 520 nanometers. Notice that this may not be the highest point of your peaks. You can visually see that the patient's level is below the standard in this example. Your calculations should confirm this. Record and interpret your patient's results based on the values given in your laboratory notebook. Good luck, and thanks for watching.